El día de hoy estamos despidiendo a Norman porque hoy es su último día aquí en Guatemala. Entonces
¿Y
le
por qué no
queremos
llorar,
desear
niña?
un hermoso y feliz viaje a Norman y a Christian. Y que los amamos mucho y pronto los estaremos visitando. Right, Norman.
Sí.
Dile adiós a Guatemala porque hoy es tu último día aquí.
Sí, yo sé qué tristeza. I know it's kind of sad. And I'm gonna miss everyone. And I haven't said goodbye yet officially, but.
Yeah, I say goodbye for Norman because she say bye to Guatemala and here from Estados Unidos. Bueno, nice to meet you guys. Yeah, nuevo los conoceré. Meet you
This
in October. No. Bye.
Bye. Gracias, tía. Yeah. All right. Gracias, tía. Mami, buenos días. Almost on our way to Guatemala City, so. Pinche Spanica. Okay. Christian still needs to get in here.
No, no,
Oh, really?
Pues gracias,
buen provecho.
¿Te
llenaste?
No, para
nada. No, this song. Volcano. We've arrived at the airport. I'm going to. Hi, Fernando. Hi, Christian.
You will not ask that gay black man.
Sit up.
Cowboys. I'll give you something to ride on.
Sit up. You're not a cowboy.
One of us is going to die.
Sure. Stop, your hair's fine.
And I think it's going to eat me.
Alright. Say bye.
Howdy, partner. Gator partner.
Bye, Woody, the sheriff.
Be quiet.
Welcome to the compound, stranger.
No, I don't like Fallout.
Stranger. You remember.
Yeah, I'm not
hey,
dumb,
the high roller. Hey, there's the high roll. Hey, there's the high roll. Hey, there's.
Alright, say bye.
No.
I'm gonna take off my hat. Christian. Are you excited?
No.
Mommy. Are you excited?
What's up?
So, are we taking 2 United flights?
Alright.
I actually look so good.
Hi guys.
Don't say anything inappropriate. I will kill you.
Yeah.
or I'll just edit it out.
I said, sure, why not? Hey, Christian. Oh, she's almost. She's right there. I know. Bye, Guatemala. We'll leave you soon. Christian, hi. So right now we're going to. Going to Houston from Guatemala City, and then hopefully with the layover that we have, we'll make it on time for our flight to Newark, and then everything will be fine. So yeah, let's hope for the best. All right, Mom, we're hoping for the best. Thank you.
Yee land, to the Yee Haw land. We landed, Christian. Are you glad we landed safely? Thank you.
shark suits?
Mommy. Let me see if I can put the camera around. Alright, so we made it to Newark. It's 12 a.m. Friday. And wait, Christian, can it see my face? Can you hold it?
Why?
I don't know. Am I doing it right?
No more over here. Oh, yeah.
So we're in Newark now. Oh, I'm sorry, Christian. So we're going to meet up with my dad, and then we're going to go. Well, we have to go to baggage claim first. And then.
Ooh, look at that.
Well, anyway. Well, I'm just so glad that we made it safely from our exhausting 24-hour long trip, if you think about it. I mean, I only slept like 2, 3, 5 hours today. I didn't sleep anything on the planes, and I went from Guatemala City to Houston to Newark, so it was a lot. Okay. Hello, Rocco. Hey. Ooh. Who does your nails? I need you to get me a referral. My nails are not the best. Oh my god, look at yours. Hey, Rocco. Can you see the camera? Say hi. Look at that eyeball and look at your nostrils. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. I like your home. It looks comfy. I hope you like me. Rocco. Hello. Look at me when I'm talking to you, please. No? Wait, oh my god, he is looking. Alright, never mind. I'll leave you alone. Bye. Alright, so basically, I'm over at a friend's house right now. My neighbor's house. But, we got home safely last night. It was like 1 or 2 a.m., I forget. And I was just tired. We were all tired, so we just fell asleep. And, yeah, that was it. So, I already miss my cousins, but I had fun on my trip, and I hope it was a good experience. And when I eventually upload these videos to my YouTube channel, I hope like they come out looking good, because I'm not that good of a vlogger, but hope for the best, right? Yeah, so that's it. So I think that's the end of this video. If you want want, like, subscribe, comment. Nobody's obligated to do anything, but it helps. You know, I'm a very analytical person. I'm on my laptop and on the iPad and my phone and stuff, so yeah. Alright. Ooh, school starts in a few days and I'm really nervous, but I think I'll make a vlog about that. Maybe we can go get back to school stuff or the mall or tips. I don't know what I'm gonna do, but hopefully it'll be something fun and not boring. Alright, bye, have a nice day.